What is going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Epic Reactions, and today we're reacting to another Luke Combs song all over again. This song's from his new album, What You See Is What You Get. I am reacting to all of the videos, so make sure you check out my channel. I'm reacting to every song on the album, and yeah, let's get into this.
So familiar, you walking in here, wearing just what you know makes me weak, and I'm already ordering you a drink, baby, and then we're gonna get out of here, just like the last time and the time before, we're at your house and through the door, and we're falling all over again, like a flashback to way back. When we were us, couldn't get enough, but we both knew how this ends. You can leave it up to me to say things that I don't mean. And I
ooh, that fucking, that sounds so good.
Turn, I love you, and the boy where you've been, and just like that, just as fast as we begin, we're all over again.
Okay, I'm deciding a minute 10 in this. It might be, like, top, like, 5 song on the album. This is, like, from the bottom 11 half that we haven't listened to. This might be number 1 other than Better Together. This I think this might be one of the best songs of the album. Okay.
I think you're out of my system. At least till I miss you. I start going through withdrawals. That's about the time you call, and we'll be falling all over again, like a flashback to way back when.
Dude, that sounds so good.
Couldn't get enough, but we both know how this ends. You can leave it up to me to say things that I don't mean, and I'll leave it up to you.
Dude, this is actually the best song.
In the boy where you've been, and just like that, just as fast.
The melody is so good.
Get enough,
like that hook,
it
just.
You can leave it up to me to say things that I don't mean, and I'll leave it up to you to turn out love you in the boy where you've been, and just like that, just as fast as we begin, we're all over again.
Dude, this wild. Dude. Bro, this, dude, this bangs. I'm so excited. This literally song made me so, this literally, it sounds so good. This song is literally, like, it reminds me of his, like, well, it's not old stuff because he literally, like, basically just started, but just, like, the songs that blew him up, this, I don't know, it just sounds so, just, this is the best song on the album that I've heard. Well, other than Even Though I'm Leaving and Beer Never Broke My Heart, like, this is top 5 song now. I'm so happy. This is a hit. This is gonna be a hit. This is literally, I'm impressed. But yeah, if you enjoyed my reaction please click like below, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you on the next video.